أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Dear students, today we are again discussing the climate lesson climate. Today we will discuss jet stream. What do you mean by jet stream? It takes part in the formation of the climate of in the country. As jet stream is concerned, it is actually a wind belt. It's a narrow wind belt, narrow belt of high altitude winds. High altitude winds. Nearly, its altitude is 1200 meters, 1200 meters above the sea level. These winds, they blow westerly in the troposphere of the atmosphere. In the atmosphere, they blow from east towards the west. So they are called the westerly winds. Their speed is changes. In summer, it is having one speed, and in the winter, it is having some different speed. Average speed which has been seen, it is 110 kilometers in summer, whereas it is 184 kilometers in winter. Because during the winter, the pressure of the atmosphere remains generally high. The difference between the two different air systems varies, there is much variation between them. During the summer, it is having only 110 kilometers speed. There are not only jet streams, there are a number of jet streams which have been identified so far. Most constant are the mid-latitude and subtropical jet streams. And mid-latitude jet stream, and second is the subtropical jet stream. This subtropical jet stream, which is found in India. In India it is found, this subtropical jet stream. This subtropical jet stream, it is nearly 27 degree north to 30 degree north in the subtropical region. So, but their direction is from west east to west. How we have identified? These jet streams have identified during the World War I, when the UK sent its military these jets to drop the atom bombs in the Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Japan. And when they moved from UK to Japan, at that rate their speed was low. When they returned, their speed, it was very high. And at that very time, it was known that there are the winds which help the air jets to move fast. And then these the jet streams have been found. These jet streams, that is the subtropical westerly jet streams. In India, they blow south of Himalayas. These are the Himalayas. They blow in the south of Himalayas. In this direction, they blow. But in summer, they change their position. They move towards the north of the Himalaya. They move towards the north of the Himalaya, towards this direction. because of the apparent movement of the sun. Now, there is one more jet stream that is called the subtropical easterly jet stream. This subtropical easterly jet stream, it blows over the peninsular India. This is the peninsular India here. This is the peninsular India. And in this peninsula, this easterly jet stream blows. It is in over, nearly over the 14 degree north of the equator. It blows, but during summer months it blows, 14 degree above the. So these jet streams, they are found in the atmosphere, in the troposphere layer. These as well, so they are very quite high in the atmosphere, and they take part in the formation of the climate of the country, particularly in India. They also take part in the formation of the climate. Thank you. Have a good day.